Welcome to Lesson 6 of Unit 11, Home for a Penguin. In this lesson, students will work to answer the question, how do we combine our knowledge about penguins' needs and the materials we have to design and build the best habitat? They will learn about the materials they can use to build their prototypes, revisit the engineering design cycle, and then begin to work in teams to plan, sketch, and build the prototypes. They figure out that designs can be conveyed through sketches, drawings, or physical models, and that these representations are useful in communicating ideas for a problem's solution to other people. In the Engage, students review what they have learned so far about the needs of penguins, properties of materials, and insulation. Then share the first 50 seconds of this video of a materials engineer describing her job. In the Explore, use the questions shown here to discuss why prototypes of their habitats will be used to test their design. Then show students the materials from Lesson 5 that they will use to test. Be sure students understand that they must be able to open the habitat to add a petri dish holding a penguin ice cube and close the habitat again. Remind them of the criteria required: keeping penguins and people happy and safe. Have students turn and talk in their teams to discuss what they have learned about choosing the best materials. In the Explain, direct students back to their original habitat sketch on Student Journal page 2. Discuss if they have learned anything new that gives them new ideas about their design. Review the engineering design cycle on Student Journal page 5, discussing completed steps and steps remaining. Then direct students to Student Journal page 3, to review what is required for a scientific drawing, and Student Journal page 19 to create a new, revised sketch of their design, taking into account the criteria and constraints. In the Elaborate, students will bring their design ideas and share their work in teams, describing how their design meets the criteria and constraints. Then support each other to choose the best idea. After giving time to choose the best idea, direct student teams to Student Journal page 20, Team Design Ideas. Ask students to draw a sketch of the team's design and label it. It may be helpful to return to the scientific drawing rubric on Student Journal page 3 to remind them of what should be included in a scientific drawing. Once the teams are finished with their drawings, they can pair and share their design with another team, explaining how they believe it will solve problems for people and penguins at the zoo. In the Evaluate, give student teams feedback on their designs using the rubric on Student Journal page 3. Make sure students have labeled materials they will need on their diagram. Once drawings have been revised as needed and are acceptable, they can gather materials to build their prototype. Give time to build while circulating to ask questions about how each team's prototype will meet design criteria. Note that for the next lesson, students will be testing their prototype using the penguin ice cubes. Use the penguin ice cube trays from the mySci kit to make the penguins. By the end of this lesson, students will work with a team to solve a problem using the engineering design process. They will also plan and build a prototype to meet criteria of the design challenge.